Hey everyone, Jaws Jr. here. We're off on another rock hounding adventure. This time, we're a little bit closer to Portland, Oregon on this one. We are in Clackamas County, and for you Oregonians, you might recognize what's going on up here behind me here. In addition, for some of you other YouTubers, we're very close to the Classic Truck Rescue Ranch. I'll put their link below, but there's some pretty cool people that they rebuild old trucks, and right now they've been trying to get their property set up after they've been moving. So again, I'll put a link below for them. Go about and check out their page. They have some really good videos and stuff out there. But for now, the Mrs. Jaws Jr. and I are out here just doing the Mother's Day thing, having her get away, look for some rocks. We've never been here rock hounding before, and I know this is kind of a popular spot. It's probably pretty well picked through, but we thought, why not? We'll come out here and take a look. And as I'm talking to you, I'm looking on the ground to see what I see, see if there's anything worth picking up. But I thought we'd bring you along, show you a little bit of what we're doing today. We don't know where we're going to go after this, so go along for the ride and see where we end up. Okay, everyone, you're going to go with me as I cross a small part of the river here. What this is in front of me here is a small island, and I just went across and go down to that point. But now this is very slick, wearing rubber boots on top of it, so don't worry, if you guys go in the water, you're in a waterproof compartment, so you guys are going to be just fine. But we're getting close to my boot level, and I'll just take it slow and easy. I really don't feel like having wet feet, and that there's going to be too deep. I can't cross here, so I got to turn around and come back. Back in my younger days, I'd have no problem jumping across this, but getting to be an old fart, I'm not quite as nimble and agile as I used to be. I'm sure some of you can relate to that. So, I'm going to keep looking for a spot to cross. Well, it still looks like I have not been able to get across. It just keeps getting too deep. But you know, for all of you rock hounders out there who can't get out, I'm going to give you an opportunity to look. So here you go. So there's a quick look underwater for you. Just don't see anything, and the Mrs. Jaws Jr. is really not having much luck finding stuff either. You hear her throwing rocks around in the back. I don't know if that's out of frustration or what. So since the water is at the top of my boots and just going inside my boots a little bit, I think I'll come back up here to the bank and walk around some more. But although the sun's not out, it's a beautiful day here. You know, even where it's tough looking, because you got all the rocks here are looking the same. But you gotta be diligent. You gotta keep looking. Gotta always keep looking. Well, there'd be nothing there, of course. But always gotta keep looking. Because something, no matter what it is, how small, just might pop up. one. Little quartzy piece. We'll look at it closer when we get home. But you ought to keep looking. It is pretty slim pickings here, so you really have to pay attention. There's been other places that we've been where you just look, stop in one spot and just spin around in a circle and you'll find stuff. This is not the place for that. So if you see something, be sure to say something, point it out on the screen. I'll see if I can get it picked up. Well, nothing in this spot here. I'll ask for some help from you guys here soon again. Well, here's another spot you guys can help me look to see if you find anything. Just really not much to be seen here. Just really not much at all. Oh, what's that? Wow, that's a small piece, whatever that is. Small agate. It's a keeper. That could go in the jar. Come on, everyone. Be sure to tell me if you see something. Okay, I'll ask for your help again soon. Well, the Mrs. Jaws Jr.'s found something here. I don't know if we can get it to focus. But there is a lot of agate in this rock. Turn it, yeah. See, there you can see it right there. So there is something to be found here. It just takes a while to find it. But we are at the end of this rock patch. You see, we're starting to get into the grass. And now the mud. Stuff here, something right here. Hell with this keeper. It's a bigger rock than I thought it was. Nope, that's nothing. Nope, that's nothing worth keeping. Okay, we're again here again, so if you see something, yell at me. Tap the screen. Do something to get my attention. Yeah, I know, it's tough. Oh well, thanks for helping. Well, we're done with this spot. We're gonna go get in the car. When we get up there, we'll probably show you real quick what we've collected here. And then we're going to go find a new spot. Who knows where that's going to be at? We're just going to look at the map and pick a spot and go. See what we find. So be back with you soon. Oh, by the way, thanks for the help looking for rocks, too. Really appreciate it, man. Be back with you soon. Hey, everybody. We're back at the car. Let me just show you a couple of the things that we got here. We're going to look at this real close. This might be one for the rock garden, but we believe it's got some jasper in it. So we'll take a look at that. Here is her good rock one. I mean, her good agate. It's got agate veins all through it. And actually, it looks like there's quite a bit of agate. I don't know how much you're going to be able to see in that, in this. But when we get it home, we're going to clean it up real good and show it back. Try to remember to show it to you. Okay, and here's the other one that we were that we looked for. She found this one right away. It's the first rock that she found. We heart rock hounding. So, and that's a good, that's a real pretty piece of jasper too. Hopefully he was able to see it. So we're gonna go hit the road and touch base with you when we get stopped next. Hello everyone, we're about 30 to 40 miles away from the last spot I was talking to you at, and we found an area for us to come and look for some rocks. Hey, there's something right there. Let's look and see what this is. It might be a lever, right? It's pretty. It's got some lines on it. I think we'll keep it and see what we can do with it. So, we're here. And we're going to do some additional looking around. Hey, I want to do a shout out to the couple from Corvallis that I just met with up here. So hi, how you doing? It's great talking to them, talking to other rock hounders when we're out here in stock, when we're out here doing this. So just wanted to do a quick shout out to them. But for now, we're just going to sit here and wander around and see what we can find, because there's lots to choose from. Maybe not much agate, maybe not much jasper or petrified wood, but there's some pretty ones here. So we're going to do some digging and, well, we're not going to dig. We're just going to look around and see what we can find. So talk to you soon. Well, we're just looking around some more. I might dunk you guys in the water and have you help me look for underneath the water here. Big rock. So, get going here. What's that red? What's that red? It's a lever right. So, huh, I see something, everybody. I see something. I see something. You see that? Yay! That's a nice agate. So, put it in there with the rest of them. So you guys help me find something. Let's hope we can find some more. What's this here? Nope, that's a leverite. Keep finding those leverites all over the place. Yeah, I don't think so. But that was cool to find that one agate. That means I'm not skunked at this place. I try to find an agate at every river we go to that we know there should be some there. So, there's something white down here. You see that? You see what it is. Ooh, wow, that's a quartzy. I don't know exactly what that is, but that's a keeper. And let me tell you, there's a reason why my hand is red. This water is cold. So, you guys helped me find two. What's this here with the shining on it? Is that pyrite pieces? I don't know if you can see that. You know, I'm not gonna worry about that one. This is an interesting looking one. I think I'll throw that in the bucket too, just because it looks pretty. Okay, well, you guys helped me out. Appreciate it. Again, if you see anything else, scream, yell, knock on the screen, whatever. Let me know that you found something. Well, we found some more pretties. No more agates so far. But you see this island here? I think I'm going to walk across right here. And see what I can find. And looking in the water as well at the same time for something. Never know what might pop up. Ah, dirty rocks. Dirty rocks. Don't know what I'm going to be able to find, so I'm going to put you guys up so I can be more sure-footed, and we'll be back with you in a second. Well, I'm out here doing some more looking around out here on this island. There's really not much. A lot of rocks. Not too much to see. Yeah, it's got some quartz in it. I'll keep that. Oh, there's something. See it right there. That's a keeper. See, you guys helped me find two of them, two more. And trust me, I can use all the help I can get. So, again, you see anything? Beautiful place. Just beautiful here.
It is so freaking cool, especially right in there when you look at it. This is like three-dimensional.
Well, when it was underwater, it stuck out like a sore thumb. That's why I picked it up. Because that bright, that reddish orange, whatever it is, was very bright underneath water. That's why I picked it up. Well, everyone, we're going to call it a day, probably. We have a long drive home. And we've got quite a few. It was a fun day. Fun Mother's Day for the Mrs. Jaws Jr. to be out and about finding more of her rocks that she likes. So, with that, we're just going to call it a day here. So, for now, see, I'm still looking. Sorry, I keep looking down to see if there's any more rocks at my feet or anything. But hey, it was fun. You guys helped me out a lot. We found some rocks together. Met that couple from Corvallis again. That was fantastic. So we're going to call it an end here. So everyone's life is an adventure. Then there's mine. This is the Adventures of Jaws Jr. See ya!